What's up? Welcome back to MindZ, and I know that wasn't an official sort of intro. Last time, what happened with the button thing, we did get a button, so that's all good, and now we're gonna go to the Thieves Guild. So let's just go ahead and jump on into this water here, which happens to suddenly be a giant way down. Come on down in here. Oh no. Oh no, down below.
It's the very bottom.
And here you go. You come to a sewer. And this is the way to the Thieves Guild. Look who that is! Dun dun dun! Okay, let's do this. It'd be so unfortunate if I died there.
So, now we just go right down the middle here.
Really?
Yep.
Just down this way? Wah!
Okay, I'm not sure the exact way we need to go.
Isn't there a maze here?
There, yeah, this is the maze, so I'm going to... let me look at my map real quick. I got a map of the maze.
You got a map? Oh, so yeah, so you can help it out. Hold up, isn't that cheating?
This looks like the right... Wait, where'd you go?
Okay, sorry. Stop.
Okay, so... Gosh, wait, let me look at my maze again. Okay.
Isn't this on the MindZ website?
No, but it's on the wiki. Go this way. Back here.
What? Siphon builds mazes like these, so...
let me look at my map again. Okay, second path.
Oh, this is what you should do for, Vast Kingdoms. Or whatever the new name is. You should have it so when you walk, it lights up. So that everything else is dark, and then it's all only lit up by how you walk.
That should be the level right before
everything else is gone. Thieves Guild, one button to enter. Got it? Oh no!
Hold on down.
Oh, whoo!
All right.
Welcome to the Thieves Guild, everybody. Hold up. Actually, welcome to the Thieves Guild, everybody. Wonder what's down here. Let me reorganize my stuff. Okay. So, wow, this is a big place. Whoo!
Don't worry about the iron door in the back yet. That's gonna be our last destination.
Okay. Where did you... You went left and upstairs, right?
Yeah.
Cool. This place is really interesting. Oh? Okay, where are we now? MC... Heart N.
Three N. Yeah. Oh, heart.
Alright, what was the point of coming up here? Looking for chests?
There was the chest.
Oh, what'd you get?
Stone sword.
Yeah!
You know it. What? And over this way, there's a chest with food.
Oh, that would be helpful. I have a large amount of bandages. Do you need any bandages?
Well, I could use a few, sure. Okay. I have a decent amount, though.
Oh, these are all the cots.
Here's one of the food chests. Other one has its
Here, can I have one of them? I don't actually have that need for as much food as last time, but this is a guard. Okay, how's your health? Can I check your health by using the shears?
Yeah, just left click with shears.
17 health. Isn't it 20 health in total?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, if you could heal me, that would be awesome. Thank you. Door out of order, Portsmouth valve. Wow, can you really turn off all of these? Or turn them on? Oh.
See, so, this, once we go in here...
I just opened.
Yeah, I know. It would be really helpful if we had three people.
Do we both need to get in there?
Yeah, but let's let a few more chests spawn. Let's just wait right in the middle and get a bit more food.
How did that open?
Perfect timing.
Wow, yeah. I'm gonna head off to the other side.
Alright.
So we can divide and conquer.
Seems... Oh, I didn't get a chest. Anyways, the main part of our journey is through the iron door, so that's where we're gonna go soon.
Yeah, okay. Are we gonna wait longer, or...?
And then once we get inside, I recommend, there's like...
No chests.
I recommend we do world hopping though, because there's two chests that spawn But then if we go to different worlds, they'll be there on different worlds.
Oh, yeah.
Probably, so.
World hopping, okay. I don't even care. Okay.
I don't care.
So, how did you get that door to open up? What? Oh. Wow. Oh, so you really can. It's like, and then
you timed it right.
Nope, didn't work. Boom, boom.
Just doesn't like you.
Okay. Wow. Okay, so we can both get in. I thought it was something where you had to like flip them all, and then it would be like open immediately, and you would have to go and be like, ah.
No.
I like all those cots. That's a pretty creative thing right here. I like this. All the cots in the guard in the back.
Yeah.
Yep. Guess what I did? Took a screenshot. Do you want some bandaging?
No, I'm good. Another tip.
Oh yep. Potter ways. We can get plenty of water here
still
too.
Still no chest here.
I don't think there's any chest up here either.
I'll just go check.
There wasn't at least less than... Oh, look, a chest!
Hey.
Woo! We're gonna do this!
Alright, let's just...
Oh my goodness, dude! Ho-ho! Iron shovel, first of all, and then a stone pickaxe.
Both of which are rather useless.
What is a stone pickaxe for?
It's for premium.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That sucks.
Alright,
does it break stuff apart?
No.
Typically?
Can't break blocks.
Well, what is the pick even used for? If even...
Settlements.
Oh, yeah, we wouldn't know that. Okay, right, then I have a present for you.
I think we should just go through what?
I just gave you two items.
This. I'm gonna take two. I have one in my inventory already. I'm gonna take two and repair them to one. Wow. Alright.
Do you wanna go or me? Or both of us?
Here, you stand there.
Yeah,
and I'll...
okay. Oh, okay. Nope, again. Okay, here, let's switch. I think I got the rhythm.
Oh, come on.
Oh yeah.
Alright.
Okay, you now.
Alright.
Woohoo!
Now, here's these two chests, which have some good stuff.
Oh my, can I take some?
I get the bow.
You get the bow and the arrows. Can I take a stone sword? Or
yeah.
Let's both have a stone sword.
And then we can world.
Or do you want the helmet or me?
You can have it. I have boots.
Okay.
Alright, now we world hop this place.
Now we what?
World hop.
World hop.
So log out here.
Okay.
We should both go to different worlds and get the chest and then log
out.
So
we both go to different worlds?
Well, that would be like waste if we went to the same one.
That's true.
Alright, so I'll go to the last one, you go to the second last one, and then we'll go in that pattern, but skip US.
What do you mean, second the last?
Like, I'll go to US 12, you go to US 11.
Okay.
And then we skip 10, because that's where we just were.
Yep.
And then I'll go 9, you go 8, and so on.
Oh, we're gonna hop all of them?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll go to 11, then. And yeah. You go to 12, then.
Just waiting for the time.
Exactly. See how the time is. So I can time it right. 33 more seconds, okay. Then I think this will be rather boring for you guys, so
you can just
although,
skip it.
Yeah, although you guys might like to watch it, I'm going
just
to give you instant
after.
Feed right now, so see you soon. I'm gonna skip this part and just we'll come back with the loot and ready to go. Well, that sucked.
Wow.
Oh, and this is zombie outside.
Last man standing.
You just logged into last man standing.
Yeah.
Well done.
Okay. Here we go.
We got absolutely no more. Oh, sounds like someone's nearby.
And
another person.
Oh, and that would be someone else.
Okay. All right,
well,
let's go.
Oh, it's.
Oh my goodness.
Shins pop again. Oh, there's someone else that was just in here.
Shins pop is a failure. Someone else logged in.
Yet someone else is here. Alright, I think we should leave this place.
I don't know. We'll have to see. This makes it a little more intense, you know. Egads.
Oh, it's the well.
Oh, look! It really is. Oh, now I can find my way back down there a lot easier.
Alright. Well, you can't get in that way, though.
So that place was basically useless?
Yeah, pretty much. Alright, let's...
Let's split out.
Should I look at my map again and see where we're
going? Sure.
I think... We're not...
We don't really have a specific
thing. The Lostwood Shrine is pretty much just north of us.
Let's do that. Because we were trying to get there that last time, but we got hacked.
We're going to need health potions and stuff if we're going to make it.
I've got health potions.
Oh yeah, that's right.
You have some, right? Or did she use
yours? No, I had to use it. Siphon. Let me look at my map.
Yeah. Well, that was pretty nice. What did we get from there?
I got a bow.
Yeah, that's right. I got mushroom stew from somewhere, and I don't remember where I got it from.
Oh. It's the Grimdale tree. We should go there. Just a bit north of us.
Is your inventory full?
No. Oh, I hear a grenade. Should I be worried? There's some guy in full chain over there. Oh,
where?
Then there's some guy. There's bandits.
Are they running? Oh my goodness.
They're after some other guy, though, so we're good. Then there's a player zombie after them both.
How can you tell that they're bandits?
Because they're chasing after each other. They're not, like, actual bandits. But they're still...
Yeah, now that we have a lot of stuff in our inventory, the stakes are so much higher.
Here we go.
Is this Lostwood Shire, really?
No.
Oh.
Grimdale Tree.
Grimdale
it's like
tree.
The snow tree, except for Grimdale.
Except in Grimdale, and therefore...
And there's no chest here.
Oh. This place is horrible. No, I'm just kidding. I'm gonna discard... Do you really want cocoa beans? You know what? I'm gonna keep them.
Might as well. Oh, my inventory is full. What is this?
Oh, I threw cocoa beans at you earlier and you didn't do anything. Hey, do you want how's the durability on your helmet?
Good now. I just repaired it.
Okay. Yeah, because I have a almost full.
All right. Let me look at my map again.
Oh. Can shovels break these guys? Need an iron shovel to break web.
Carnival. Let's go to Carnival Town. They've got health potions there.
Okay. I'm gonna just...
Actually...
Hold up. I'm gonna see what happens if I break this.
Yeah, let's go to Yonkton Abbey.
Okay.
Yonkton Abbey.
And... It took so long, but that was the first time I have ever broken a web. Woot! Woot, woot, woot! Okay.
Right. To Yonkton Abbey, then.
Yonta. Yonder to... What? Builder? Does he build the world? Or she build the world?
Yes, that means they built something. They're there on the building team, I guess.
Yeah. Mindsy.
Is it?
Isn't it? The stakes are just so much higher when you have good stuff.
Yeah.
If you die, it's so intense. But also, like, the stakes are higher, but the safety is greater, you know? Because you have
Until
better
you
stuff.
Until you find a hacker.
Exactly. Until you find a hacker like us. If you haven't seen that, go back and watch video 5, I think. Maybe video 4.
Yeah, 5.
Pretty sure it's video 4.
5. Named it 5. I remember that.
Oh, that was only for my editing, yeah. So, video 4. Video 4 of my Mindsy stuff.
Oh, okay.
So good. Yeah, if I named it 5, then it's video 4. We posted that a little section of that video on the MindZ forums.
To report.
And
that.
Reported him. It's like, look, you can see him hacking. Like, only Syvan was the one in that moment, unless one of you guys did, that noticed that he was probably hacking. And I really want another water bottle.
I have one.
Exactly. Like we have all this good stuff and just one water bottle. I have more health potions than I do water bottles. It's weird. Imagine drinking a health potion in real life. What would that be like? Would it taste syrupy or would it taste gross? Would it taste yummy?
Taste proteiny. Colberry guy.
What's proteiny?
That means it has a lot of protein to give you more health. I don't know. It would be like a protein carb fruit shake.
Maybe.
I don't know.
I'm also gonna have to eat, so why not eat? Everyone is so rude in Minecraft. They're always eating food and burping it up. Let's see. Yeah. What was that?
That's all I have to say.
Wow. I don't even know what you did. Wow. So, what? Have you ever seen someone log out and spawn an NPC? Oh.
I see their death messages all the time, though.
Oh, that's local death messages? Oh. Now I understand.
What?
Never mind. it's like you can do / local death messages or / global death messages or whatever.
Uh-huh.
And I never knew what death messages was.
Oh, well, those are the death messages.
Yep.
When someone dies, it sends a message out. Hey, it's a cobweb. What is this doing here?
Do you want me to break it?
Well.
No! You know what? I'm gonna break it just because. Oh, no! My snowball. You're gonna land on the ground before I break it.
No. Oh, ground. Cannonball.
Cannonball it. Oh, there's a zombie.
Where?
Two zombies.
Oh god, I'm stuck in here. Crap, this sucks. No, get away.
Okay, I got it. At least you're somewhat safe.
Oh crap, I need to drink milk.
I got him.
There we go, I just drank milk, I feel better now. That was brilliant. Yeah. Okay, let's keep going.
Okay, we really should get moving. Now there's a bunch of zombies out and about.
That was just brilliant.
We're such great MindZ players. Oh, for real, with a Z at the end, like gangsters.
What?
I don't even know, don't ask. Are you low on water now?
Yeah, I don't have any more.
I'm about to...
Oh, Yongtan Abbey doesn't have any,
water?
Water, so...
Oh, no.
But there's a water source. There's a river next to it, so we're always
there. Oh, that's... Okay, well, we should head there before we actually land in the alley.
Yeah, sure.
Land, quote. Blarg. Bump. Bum 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 bum. And after a long time of walking around, oh look, there's a zombie. Walking around, oh, and there's another zombie.
There's a lot of zombies here. I don't recommend you stay.
Anyway, guys, welcome to Yongtan Abbey. Dun 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 dun. Oh yay! I've been noticed by all of them. Woo! Woo! Let's dance, buddy!
I really need a health potion.
I'm dying. I'm gonna end up dying, bro. Oh, wow, that was scary.
Fools no die. Fools no die.
Please. Here, I can... Oh, my goodness.
Heal me or give me a health potion, please.
Okay, I can heal you if you get that zombie out.
Yeah.
Okay, me. Ready? Oh, wow, iron sword. Okay, here you go.
Give me the healing ointment.
I'm healing you. I just gave you the red rose red.
Zombie.
Just gave you rose red. Look out. You dropped your bow, by the way.
Yeah, I admit to you.
No! I accidentally used a bandage!
It's okay, I still have four.
Okay, can you bandage me up? I gave you the rose red.
Ah, there it is. Keep that.
What? Oh, okay.
Oh, what the?
What? What are you doing?
Zombie. How do they see us? No, stop.
Hold up, are you hitting a zombie right now? Oh, wow, I just glitched a bunch.
There.
Okay, can you hand me back my healing ointment? Thanks. Okay, let's head in.
Yeah, this town really isn't that good.
Did you get all the stuff?
Some bunch.
Because I didn't get anything. Oh, I could have grave robbed. I can grave rob!
It's not a good
idea. Dun. Why is it not a good idea?
Because most of the time you just get zombies out of it. Oh, I have boots for you, by the way.
Okay, I won't grave rob then. How are you even supposed to grave rod?
Break the moss stone. Here, take these boots.
Wow, you've got lots of good stuff now.
Yeah.
Wow. Oh, look at chest.
Yep.
Dun.
Is that you?
Dun.
That just shot an arrow?
No, that was not me.
What? You just shot an arrow at me.
I know, I thought that was you.
Hey, you shot it. Oh gosh, time to run. Get out of here.
Why?
I just saw another arrow just get shot. Someone's shooting
goodness.
Us. Just run.
Okay, I'm getting out.
Yeah.
Out we go, dude. Oh my goodness.
I don't see you.
Ooh.
Which way did you run?
Ooh. Out the front entrance.
Did you go south?
I'm going south, yes.
Alright, I don't see them anymore. Let's just not go to this town.
What are your coordinates?
Negative 2026X and negative 1244Y.
Oh no, dude, I'm getting hit! I'm getting hit by something!
What? Can you tell me what?
Oh gosh, it's a bandit!
Do they have full iron?
Yes!
Alright.
Oh no, dude.
Try to run.
I'm sprinting out.
I can't really help you.
Oh, they're all chasing me, dude. Or I think they might be losing. There's two of them. I think they might be losing interest, though. Okay, we're gonna have to meet up later.
Let me know if you make it out. I just locked out. I'm gonna come over upstairs real quick.
Oh my goodness. Oh, they're still chasing me. You come on. Okay. Here we go. It's just you and me, viewers. Just you and me. Okay, it's just you and me, guys. We're gonna get out of this. Still chasing me. Think I have time to log out? Oh my goodness. Oh man. I'm gonna have to... You what? I can't eat an apple. Yeah, Siphon is... Oh no! Oh no! I'm gonna die here, guys! I know! Ah! Get out! Ah! My goodness! No! No! Oh my stinking bandits! Hey guys, if you've been a long-term follower of this channel, you may or may not know that last summer I was going to do a movie, but I never got the chance to. Well, this summer I actually did it. It's called Dream Keeper, and I filmed it, I wrote it, I edited it, I directed it, and it's awesome. Here's the trailer, check it out, and I hope you see it on August 26th.